For real this time.
I thought it was some shmup. It can kind of sound like a shmup, doesn't it? Actually have a downward slice, okay. Is this a Metroidvania game? Not too sure yet, actually. I would be surprised. But I don't know. I'm certainly feeling more, Mega Man. Oh, Gunvolt. Yeah. Never played Gunvolt. I heard Gunvolt's a pretty good game. Press up. Corruptions around here. The closest thing to Gunvolt I've ever played is Mighty No. 9. As sad as that is. Jerk. Okay. I understand. Mighty No. 9 isn't as bad as a lot of people say, but you can tell that the production of it seriously carried over the result of gameplay. It seems like when you defeat enemies, you get some heals. I plan on actually replaying Mighty No. 9 for a little bit. Oh, this is different. For next, not next month, but the month after for the Wii U anniversary. So I'll judge it fairly at that point. But from what I played of Mighty No. 9, it's definitely not the worst game in the world. In fact, I'll go ahead and say I'd rather play Mighty No. 9 than Sonic Boom. On the Wii U, if we're talking about the same console. I'll 100% say that with no hesitation. And your health bar, too. In short, when you have a lot of karma, enemies hit harder. But it also makes your ghost crescent a lot stronger. Okay. So it's like the, taunt mechanic. Okay. All Oh, so the Wii U's version is computer the worst version, I'm guessing, then? Yeah, that's the only version I'm playing, is the Wii U version. I have heard Microsoft actually went and updated Mighty No. 9 on their version, which is pretty funny. It's more broken in that system than all the others, mostly thanks to the game not being made for it. Gotcha. Okay. What is this feeling? My body feels so heavy. I know you. You're one of them. What are you hoping to accomplish here? Like, dumb. You're just a filthy terrorist. Look around you. Hurting innocent people? Destroying infrastructure? What for? So many baseless accusations. You're one to talk. Yeah, I heard it's a Brickin'. Oh, well, Yeah, I do remember people were mentioning about it Brickin' Wii U's when it first came out, but I think that, that even then, like, it would just crash. I don't think it was actually Brickin' them. But I haven't looked too much into it. It's based playing on PC, PS4, etc. Gotcha. I heard a lot about you. I was told to be wary of you. But it looks like fighting is the only way. Since you will listen, I'll let my absorber gun do the talking. I was kind of hoping absorber gun was me, all caps. Alright, so I can see that being abused, but the drawback is if you get hit with a lot of karma, then that's, like, a lot of your health gone. Got it. Don't listen to their lies. I'm a member of Mod Bunny. Very deep. Especially when they know their way with a sword. Are you hitting on me? I don't agree with her ways. guessing Born never changes. Okay, so that's the same. Got it. Alright. Oh, we can actually choose. Okay. I hope I never get that bad at video games. Okay, let's go. Sense to death, got it. Okay. Fair enough. Looking a little like bass. I think it's the hair, or her ears. Can you see it lower? Or maybe not. Ah, okay. Do I just have to hit it back then? That's okay. I see. guy does. Got it. It seems like there's like multiple ways you can go. Like a, there's like a top and bottom path, it looks like. Always this edgy. Oh, music change. I'm kicking your butt. God, that did so much health. Looks so cool. He said, no, it doesn't. Okay, it's the same conversation. Whoops. Okay. So I guess the conversations are RNG then. Okay, just okay. So that was the beginning of that one. Okay, wind physics. Now I'm getting it. This seems to feel like a pretty fun game, actually. Oh, okay, okay. That win. Okay, got it. I gotcha. I'm doing something wrong there. Thank you. you guys are good. Gotta be right. Okay. This crystal kind of looked like Noelle for a moment. Actually do better when it's just a single combo, it seems like. Thank you. Dang it. You jerk. Oh, okay. Let's check out the other character real quick just to see how they are and it won't end this hitting. Okay. Got it. Okay. Definitely a different feel, that's for sure. Feel. Stages are built a little differently too. I think, anyway. Got it. Alright. Well, that's, Code Bunny. Pretty interesting. I'll keep an eye on that one too. But, that's gonna be it for today's stream. Again, I apologize for starting a little later. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be on time. I'll actually try to do 3 hours tomorrow, too, so we can get some more stage game going. But, I want to thank everybody who came out. Check out stream even just a little bit. I want to thank, everybody on the YouTube as well, who checks out the, replays later down the road. Thank you very much. But, yeah. Tomorrow and Friday, we will still be doing some more Sage stuff. But, until then, stay cool, everybody. And continue to be excellent. I'm doing the thumbs up, but nobody can see me. But anyway, catch you later, everybody.